All right, what is going on, everybody? So, I am gonna be doing, I don't know, we're gonna fly around, do some touch and goes. Why not? Perfect. Okay. So let's pick where we want to fly out of. Currently, I'm from Michigan, so let's do. You know what I haven't done yet? I have not done any Metro Detroit like touch and goes. Now we could do the Airbus, which is hard. or we can do a jet or something like that. Let's do an Airbus, because this would be the 747 would be absolutely insane to try and do. All right, so let's take this, and where do we go? Oops. Look at all these real people flying around right now. Incredible. Live players. These are all live players. So, I mean, I guess I could go from here to somewhere else and try and land this thing. I just don't know how much time we have. We're just gonna do some touch and goes. What is going on with this music right now? Yeah, we'll just do touch and goes here. Guys, feel free to make any comments of any ideas you have. Welcome, everybody. I am Shiftrr. I also do stream on Twitch. Let's do this. Flip over the game real quick and we'd be good to go. Flight simulator, beautiful. Display capture turned off. Okay. We are ready. Oh. I'm gonna fail. We're gonna crash. It's okay though. We're gonna do this together. How's I have not had a successful landing with this Airbus yet.
Alpha Sierra X-ray 320 ready at runway 27 right departing straight out.
All right, everything looks all right. Okay. Keep this up in the corner. Go. It'll smooth up here once everything loads in. We're clear to land 3 right.
Airbus 320, you are leaving my airspace. Frequency change approved. Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320 frequency change. Detroit Metro Tower Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320 is 3 miles west with Quebec to land.
Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320 Detroit Metro Tower.
It is snowing outside right now.
In runway 9 or left. Altimeter tree 0.26 with 06 at 14.
Make straight and runway 9 or left Airbus 320.
Okay, so we're chilling about 5,000 feet. We're gonna shoot down, and we're gonna come around for a landing. I'm also gonna disconnect auto throttle. Yo, it is snowing in Detroit right now, guys. Alright, so we need to put anti-ice on. Severe ice detected.
Skywest 4299 exit runway when able.
Alright, so we're gonna come around here and we're gonna go land. Attempt a landing, okay? I'm not gonna say this is gonna be successful, okay? Because it may not be. It's going to tell you right now, chat. Alright, we need to stay below so we can see what the hell we're doing. Hold on, where's this? Alright, we're on an okay approach here. This is absolutely terrible. You don't want me as your pilot? We are going way too fast. Let's drop some flaps. Yo, this ain't gonna go well. I'm just gonna let you guys know. We are coming in way too hot!
Clear to land. Clear the runway.
Ooh, this is rough. Oh, come on, slow down. Reverse thrusters. Clear to land, but we did it. Fly a plane, guys, just letting you know. In case you didn't know. Yo, pardon me. Pardon me, sir. Interesting. So, cool stream. Music, thank you so much. TACA Music. Yeah, no, I'm terrible at this. I'm not in the right aircraft to be able to be doing these maneuvers. I might switch aircraft. But we're going to try and land on this airstrip right there. So, we're going to dip away. Brakes are hot. That's not good. I think we can turn off our anti-ice. So if we keep this nice and slow now, we should be able to rotate back around to where we need to be. Bring one flap down. Hey, what's up, Poles? Yeah, I'm currently on YouTube. I do also stream on Twitch. I'm just chilling on YouTube for a bit. I'm trying to get rid of this siren. Hold on. Yeah, I'm just, when I don't have a very long time, I'm trying to boost my YouTube channel up a little bit. Can I turn this off? Yes, I can. Ignore you. Hey, no more beepy at me. I'm currently, I didn't have a lot of time, Poles, so I decided to just pop on a YouTube stream. And also, you know, put some content in the YouTube channel. That's it. Alright, we're landing gear down. Let's get the nose down a little bit here so we can get a nice slope. This is a shorter runway. You changed your name? Boss? Okay, nice. Boss Gamer Bros? Boss Gamer, nice. All right, here we go.
Detroit Metro Tower Brickyard 5, B1311 miles west, inbound visual runway 9er, right approach.
Brickyard 5, B13 Detroit Metro Tower. Cleared visual runway 9er, right approach. Altimeter tree 0.26 wind 068 at 14.
Oh wow, that's a terrible landing.
132.725 Airbus 320.
All right, so we're in a bigger... We're in a bigger aircraft? Like, we're in one of those, like, in front of us? I'm gonna get in a smaller aircraft. We're gonna just turn this off and be done with it. We're gonna hop in a different aircraft.
Detroit okay. Metro Ground Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320 taxi to the gate. Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320 taxi to gate Alpha 51 using taxiway. Taxiing to gate Alpha 51 via taxiway Airbus 320.
I don't know what I'm clicking right now. Just trying to... There's like a... Alright, whatever. I'll just do it this way. Okay. Let's get in a different aircraft. Oh! Do. Alright, so... Detroit Metro again. Wait, actually, let's go somewhere where I know is going to be packed. I mean, there is a ton of people here right now. Fine. We have one jet. All right, we'll just take one. We'll take this out. Hell yeah. Let's go. Boss, how you doing? Take off. There we go.
Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra 4,300 feet.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Detroit approach continue as planned. Altimeter tree 0.24. Cessna X-ray Golf Sierra contact Detroit Metro approach on 125.15.
Landing here. Landing.
Going to 125.15 Cessna X-ray Golf Sierra. Detroit Metro approach Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra 3,700 feet.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Detroit Metro approach continue as planned. Altimeter tree 0.24.
Alright, I'm liking this. Let me just get lined up. This might be a really good landing. Alright, we got speed good, we got speed down. Oof, beautiful. The hell was that?
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra is type Cessna C25C 1 mile south of Detroit Metro 600 feet. Request clearance to transition Bravo airspace.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Detroit Metro approach. Squawk 0632.
Let's go. Alright, successful touch and go.
Cessna X-ray Golf Sierra.
Oh, we're already icing up again.
Over speed. Cleared through the Bravo airspace, Cessna X-ray Golf Sierra.
Over speed.
Cessna X-ray Golf Sierra contact Detroit Metro approach on 134.3.
Over speed.
134.3 for Cessna X-ray Golf Sierra.
Over speed.
Detroit Metro approach Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra 2,700 feet.
Landing gear.
Cessna Alpha Sierra X-ray Golf Sierra Detroit Metro approach continue as planned. Altimeter tree 0.24.
All right. I'm gonna swing back around. Let's go to, like, California. There's no one there. This is trying to load. Interesting. Okay. New York has to be, I wonder if we do a... From JFK. That's quite a long time. It's 1 hour and 45 minutes. Minutes. That is doable. Let's do that. Oh no.
Alpha Sierra X-ray 320 frequency change. New York approach Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320 is type Airbus A20 and 2 miles northeast of Kennedy 1,600 feet. Request clearance to transition Bravo airspace.
Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320 New York approach. Squawk 1166.
Squawk 1166 Airbus 320.
Airbus 320 radar contact 4 miles north of Kennedy 4,400 feet. Clear through the Bravo airspace. Maintain on navigation.
Cleared through the Bravo airspace Airbus 320.
Airbus 320 AR, leaving my airspace radar service, terminated, squawk 1200. Frequency change, approved.
New York approach Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320 is type Airbus A20 at 5 miles southeast of LaGuardia 5,400 feet. Request clearance to transition Bravo airspace.
Airbus Alpha Sierra X-ray 320 New York approach. Squawk 4235.
Squawk 4235 Airbus 320.
All right, so we've made it here. Let's travel to the final. Boom. Beauty.
turn next taxiway. Airbus 320 contact ground on 121.9er.
121.9er for Airbus 320.
Ugh. Where is the auxiliary power? Where's like... I don't know where any of this is, guys. Hold on. There we go. Found it. Jeez. So if we wanted to go again. There's the batteries. Oh, here, wait, pump. We want these on. Engine one. Well, I guess there's no. That's only if there's a fire. So I must be missing something. APU start. No smoking. It's on. Seatbelts on. Engine main start. See if we can hear it. Okay, there we go. We have engines back. Alright, so I know to start the engines back up, they're right here. This is generators. Right here. So you shut off. Okay. Oh my god. Fuel, hydraulic, okay. No, now it's not starting. We're done with that. sorry chat. All right guys, thank you so much for watching this short live stream. I will be live on Twitch I think today or later tonight, so we'll see you guys then.